Frank McRae, the 80s and 90s action star who appeared in films such as License to Kill and Last Action Hero, died of a heart attack on April 29, his daughter-in-law confirmed to Variety. He was 80. The Memphis, Tennessee, native appeared in more than 40 films during his three-decade career. Standing at an imposing 6.5 feet tall, McRae cornered the market on tough guy characters in films ranging from Big Wednesday to 48 Hours, and even National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 2. The performer is perhaps best known for playing the James Bond ally Sharky in the 1989 spy flick License to Kill. He also memorably appeared in the 1993 action movie parody Last Action Hero alongside Arnold Schwarzenegger. Before acting, McRae had a brief stint in the NFL, where he played defensive tackle for the Chicago Bears and the Los Angeles Rams, Variety reported. Cinema buffs were devastated over the athlete-cum-actor's passing. One fan tweeted, "RIP Frank McRae. A brilliantly versatile actor and professional American football player, who appeared in countless great movies in the 1980s and 1990s. Everything from sci-fi to action, drama, and comedy. Best known to James Bond fans as Sharky in License to Kill, 1989. Not Frank McRae. The quintessential angry police chief in 48 Hours, Last Action Hero and National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1. Terrific as Bond's ally in License to Kill, 2, wrote another crestfallen commenter. James Bond's official Twitter account also paid homage to McRae, writing, "We are sorry to hear that Frank McRae, who played Sharky in License to Kill, has passed away. Our thoughts are with his family and friends." The late actor is survived by his son Marcellus and his grandchildren Camden, Jensen, and Holden.